Hey guys, welcome to episode 2 of YouTubers Reviews, and on today's episode, I think I'll just show you the intro, and you can guess. Hey, this is Ryan Stark, and yes, this is an episode about Backyard Effects, and wait there, which is an offspring from the network show Indie Mogul from the big company network show Next New Networks. Basically, Backyard Effects create special effects across the internet, creating big giant production videos down to a really small itty bitty price, much smaller than that, right about that much. But they can make something out of like $30, and it's pretty wide. And today's a special occasion, as it is Halloween! Yes! And no, my costume isn't actually a Ghostbusters outfit, I actually wear this. And that's it, Mogulween is Halloween. Really? Yes. For 4 weeks, Backyard Effects broadcast a show every week, of course, of special effects for All Hallows Eve. And right now, they've already done three effects, which was, in order of each other, decaying effects, decaying from the mouth, it's like a zombie, well basically the entire episode is about zombies, face decaying. Second one was impalement, so sticking out the back, and it was rigid, and it looked really good. And the last one they had was actually the stomach tear. From all zombie movies, you always gotta have someone getting eaten alive by zombies. If a dozen of them just go, and it's intestines, stomach, heart, all that. And they do all that. And they're doing it really cheap. But this Halloween, it was different, as it was Zach Finbrock doing it. Zach Finbrock is not the original host of Backyard Effects. He is actually the new one who won the competition a couple of months back. It used to be hosted by Eric Beck, who has been doing it for those 3 years, and now with the new stuff coming in, Zach Finbrock's now doing it, and he's actually doing it very well. So applauding him, he's doing a very good job. Though people still do miss Eric, you know he's always back once in a while to do some of his own shows. He's helping out other shows in the network, of course. And now for the ratings. The rating I'm going to give this show is actually 10 out of 10, which is the biggest rating I can actually give someone. Anyway, for the review, they're 10 out of 10, as they've not really made any mistakes. They are, well, Indie Mogul. Basically, indie means yourself. I mean, yourself or a group. Small group, who are doing everything small. And mogul, it's like, wow. You're doing everything yourself. You're producing, you're writing, you're building the props, you're actually filming it, and then on the internet it goes. Everyone on YouTube is basically an indie mogul themselves. They are creating their own individual video and put it on the web. Except for those commercial webs, commercial guys like BBC, the Channel 4, they're big companies and they can beat us for anything. This show is sort of original. It's original because I'm reviewing the shows, but it's not original because I'm reviewing other people's shows at the same time. But you should be still impressed that this show's still going, as it's only been episode 2 anyway. Right, now the finish with everything I've just done, review 10 out of 10. Watch Indie Mogul, that's what I should tell you, you should watch it. Now I've got to do the links, okay? To the Indie Mogul channel, which has Backyard Effects on it, okay? Above it, so right there, is to the previous episode of this season, of mine. Underneath that is a link to subscribe to my channel, okay? Over here, behind the scenes of this episode. So that's it. So I've got to be pretty cramped right now. So that's it. Okay, YouTube, thanks for watching episode 2. Now, who do you think I'm actually going to do for episode 3? Please leave some comments in down below. Also down below would be the Facebook of this channel. Okay? Also, what else should we have down there? Now, there's nothing else that should be down there. It's all good. And also, and that's it. Now, thank you, YouTube, for watching today's show. And I look forward to seeing you for episode 3, which is coming out next week. And for this it's not really special, but for this episode, I won't even be home for it. So I'm actually doing it while I'm out. Okay, thanks for watching. Ryan Stark is out and about. See ya.